first question I have for you is, how to select a location for your cloud kitchen? What are the things a food entrepreneur should look for?
Yeah, okay. I think choice of a location, choosing a location is one of the key things in this business, right? Mm-hmm. So when you're talking about the F&B service and business, you know, it was always said for a restaurant that the only three things matters, and that is location, 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 right? So location, even for a cloud kitchen, mm-hmm. Continues to be as important. Let's say since it's a dark kitchen, it doesn't have to be in the, you know, most prime location, so it doesn't have to be visible. So from that perspective, choosing a location is far easier than choosing one for a dine-in restaurant. However, you choose your location basically once again because on the basis of the customers that you're serving. If you are serving a certain cuisine or a certain category of food which is applicable for, let's say, office going population, then you would rather have your cloud kitchen closer to the offices or commercial areas because a lot of orders will come for lunches. Mm-hmm. And similarly other things. Now, what I'm saying is that location in a cloud kitchen is based on the proximity of to your customer. Mm-hmm. Of course, all those things can be found out. There is enough data available. In fact, even aggregators share some of this data. If you're looking for a cuisine, where is that there is more demand for certain cuisine coming from? You have to keep in mind that there is a 30-minute delivery time. So yeah. The aggregators would expect you to be within 3 kilometers or even less of your target customers staying space. So yeah, that's the way to do it. Get the date, get your cuisine, get your product right, you know what you're going to serve, and then based on that, look up database where your customers are, where is the higher population or higher demand coming from, and within that vicinity, within a 3 kilometer radius, mm-hmm. you should cover that. So that's I would say. There is nothing else, I think, for a location.